Hi and welcome to this edition of Out of the Box. My name's Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what is in this blue box. Yes, it is another Ruijie Reyee device. This is another wireless access point. It's a wireless 6 access point. This is the RG-RAP2260-G, right? This video is exactly the same for the one that has a dash E at the end. The actual specifications are the same, except the Ethernet port is different. On the dash G, we just have a 1 gig Ethernet port. If you get the dash E model, then you get a multi-gigabit port, which does 2.5 gigabits a second. And certainly if you've got high-speed networks, high-speed internet, and you've got a switch that supports it, go for the multi-gigabit option, because it is obviously going to give you greater throughput. All right, so not meant to be a big technical overview. You are going to get the access point in the box, which I will show you in a moment. Then we are going to get one of my things that I'm super excited about. People say, why are you excited about this for Ruijie Reyee? All right, the warranty card. All right, very simple. There are two great things I love about Ruijie Reyee. So simple to configure. All you need to do is plug this into your router or whatever has internet connection at the moment, scan the barcode on the back, and you can adopt it to the free cloud controller that is already set up in Ruijie's network. Nothing to install, or you can put a smartphone app that you can control it with, or use a web browser. All free, simple to use, so easy, within a couple of minutes you can be up and running. Secondly, this warranty card. Why? Because you get 3 years of warranty on these access points, which is superb for the price. And in fact, some of the switches from Ruijie you get over 5 years warranty on, which is amazing. All right, you are also going to get here your get started guide. Useful there, just shows you how everything plugs together and works. You are then going to get a hard surface mounting bracket. This is for your wall or your ceiling fitting, and you will get a bag of screws and lugs to be able to mount that as well. Now, let me just show you quickly how that goes together. Obviously, you're going to screw that to the wall, or you're going to mount that on the ceiling. The back of the unit, as you can see, has these four mounting pins. We can then just offer that up into place, if I have this up the right way, into place here, clamp it down, and that is our device securely mounted. Or imagine you could have done that on the ceiling as well. All right, so let's have a look at the device itself. Let me hold that up. Not sure how well it's going to go under the lights. Not much to show you other than there's a light at the top here, and it says Wi-Fi 6 at the bottom. Fairly thin profile, plastic, but very, very well made. We've got our mounting pins that we've talked about already here at the back, and we've got our barcode, which we can scan to activate this and get it all configured. Now, you did notice in the box there was no PoE injector. So if you are going to run this, you need one of three things: either to buy a PoE injector, connect this to a PoE switch, this runs at 48 volts, or you can run this on a 12 volt adapter or straight off your 12 volt solar system. So fantastic options in sheds, caravans, and other places like that where you might have a battery. This will run off it. So let me just show you what you have here. We first have our 12 volts in, and our second port in this instance, as we said before, this is a 1 gigabit one. This was the dash G model. This is for our PoE in and our data. Interesting thing to note is that both the 12 volt and the PoE can be connected at the same time, and it will work in a basic active failover. If one of the power supplies fails, it will switch to the other, which is pretty neat. Maybe you're running on mains a lot of the time, but there's outages and you've got a battery at that location. Could be worthwhile looking at. You will then see we have a second gigabit Ethernet port, and then over on this side here, we have our reset switch. Basic specs for this are around about 500 and something odd megasecond in the 2.4 gigahertz band, round about, I think it's 1500 or so in the 5 gigahertz band, and this will do 1700 in Wi-Fi 6. Obviously, the limitation is a 1 gig interface, but a fantastic unit. If you've not looked at Ruijie Reyee before, then I would really recommend that you do. Fantastic product, good price, good warranty, super easy to set up, a great range of routers, gateways, switches, with good power wattage on them, and access points. Do head on over to our YouTube channel. We've got loads more box openings on wireless networking and firewall devices, how to set up a Ruijie network, for instance, how to do a point-to-point. So maybe subscribe and stay up to date.